Ball 25th District, Central Jackets hosting Manuel. Second quarter, Manuel is building up a big lead in a hurry. Tabitha Mitchell looking for her. Where is she? Where is she? With a three. 20-9, Lady Crimson's in front. Second quarter, Central hung around for a while. Jocelyn Delgado with a three of her own. Cut the Jackets hold at 22-14, but Manuel much the best this night. After a miss, Kayla Stiles got the rebound, the score for the Lady Rams. Manuel and head coach Stacy Pendleton won the 25th district title in his final season before retirement, beating Central 56-37. Both advanced to next week's regionals.
All right, I got the Central played a great game. They really played with a lot of tenacity. They just really played hard, and they took us out of what we wanted to do. I think it was 4 or 5 points or something in the third quarter. Central really brought the fight to us.